Well, who'd have thought this? Stored away somewhere inside the giant National Cathedral in Washington, thousands of protective masks, now donated to medical workers elsewhere, all but overwhelmed by corona. A tiny bit of welcome news amid word of something much bigger.
To the American people, we say, big help, quick help is on the way.
On Capitol Hill tonight, there's confidence that immense $2 trillion aid package will indeed be signed off on this week. With the U.S. economy all but frozen by the crisis, the thinking is that $2 trillion will keep things afloat for 3 months. Said Donald Trump tonight, if the crisis lasts longer, he'll go back to Congress and more money will follow.
If we have to go back, we have to go back. We're going to take care of the American worker. We're going to take care of these companies that fuel this country.
Meanwhile, a potential new U.S. hotspot, with authorities in Louisiana now worried last month's Mardi Gras celebrations may have helped spread the virus before social distancing kicked in. Louisiana was today declared a major disaster area. Back at the White House tonight, Trump also defended his suggestion yesterday that portions of the country could be reopened for business by Easter.
I have had so many people, and they want to practice social distancing, and they want to practice no handshaking. They're not going to walk around hugging and kissing each other in the office when they come back, even though they may feel like it. It's time. People want to get back to work.
That said, when asked, Trump also underlined,
how many deaths are acceptable to me? None. Okay, none, if that's your question.
A decision on easing guidelines that could reopen some of the economy, said Trump, could come soon. A decision not made in haste, nothing rash, maybe next week. Paul Hunter, CBC News, Washington.